Corpus Christi police are searching for a driver they say crashed into a power pole early this morning near Upriver Road. That accident leaving several without power in the area after the pole it hit started sparking. Officers tell us the driver took off, but say they do have a few leads. After running the license plates and tips from a few witnesses, they hope to get a warrant soon.